In the land of memory, the time is always now. This was a piece that kicked off this entire series. The initial idea I had was to have a bunch of beautiful people contrasted against ugly things such as blood, which is the case for this one. Initially, they were all going to be pretty gory, but that changed after a couple of portraits. I wanted to explore this idea of people presenting themselves well on the outside, but having these problems on the inside. My father was sick at the time, and so I was thinking about the physical things, hence the blood, but it also sort of changed to include emotional things, and then also to how we portray ourselves online and on social media, and how it can come across one way, but it can be quite toxic underneath. This one is done in oil paints with silver leaf.